as Wentz now trying to build some momentum here in Denver, Colorado. NXT No Mercy. Two former partners, two former brothers. The bond broken as Lee got caught and
wow.
right down to the mat.
Wow, what was that?
That was high impact offense followed up with a snap German suplex. Wes Lee right now discombobulated on rubber legs. Wentz looking in, target acquired, big jumping knee under the jaw.
This kid Zach Wentz is showing me a little something right now, Vic. His in-ring prowess is stepping up to the next level.
That would have
been
gotta
good. Love it.
That would have been good from 60 if he was kicking for the Broncos. You said Wentz was feeling it. Right back in and again, taken out. Wes Lee, and Wentz is really harnessing those emotions that we talked about, that anger.
I talked about it earlier as far as staying focused. This kid seems to be focused and tuned in to going out there and get perhaps the biggest win of his career over Wes Lee, the greatest North American champion in NXT's history.
Being able to answer right back, and there is what we've seen from Wes Lee. Lee.
Oh my God, man. Talking about a sleeper. That's it.
The cover and Wentz able to kick out. And there's going to be a little extra in this matchup. You know that.
Before. Oh, no.
There's that cardiac kick from
Good
the cardiac
night,
kid. There's only two. And Wentz just laid out. And Wes gonna do this? No way.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Damn.
That's Trey Miguel.
Yeah, right.
The other equation for the Rascals. Open the door for a Denver Destroyer. Canadian Destroyer, I don't care what the hell you want to call it. Wentz is feeling it. The adrenaline pumping through his veins. Wentz now looking for that UFO cutter. Got all of it.
Oh, wow.
Wentz shows no mercy to